All right, everybody, what is going on? And welcome to part 14 of season 2 of the Virginia Beach Vikings here on Localized Content on YouTube, localized underscore content on Twitch. Last time out, we changed the difficulty to Hall of Fame and we got a win against the Albuquerque Scorpions. Harrison went off. Garcia played really well. Let's check our injury status with Sullivan. He's lower back strain, day to day. He could honestly play here against the Comet, but I'm not too worried. We got Juan Carlos Garcia, and he's been playing in really well. So we're not going to force him back too quick. Okay, good with that. Good with that. All right, let's get it going. I mean, let's take a look at this, I suppose. We are 10-2. Tied for first place, apparently. Comet 4-8, really just not playing well. What happened to Maine, man? They were good last year. Here we go. Let's get it going. We're in Columbus this time. Let's see what we got. The Pepsi Center. Gotta watch out for Baldwin here. He might be coming for revenge. Wonder if he's still the MVP front runner. His points have come down. I got McClellan as well. Gotta watch out for him. Heck no. There we go. Lamar Callaway, first basket of the game for the Vikings. And one, we'll shoot some free throws. There we go. What the heck? One thing I did look to see if that was Freeman's first single-figure game of the season, last game, and I was incorrect. He's had several of them before. Charging foul, charging cheese on the CPU. There we go, Freeman. Simple MIDI. There we go, Harrison. Unbelievable. Timeout, Comet. 8-2. Man, this team is so bad. There we go, go Gallagher. Hey, it's Bryce Armstrong. Great pass, Johnston. Oh, almost got it. And one, Johnston. Great screen, Freeman. Oh man, almost. Oh, nice tipping. Really? Come on, Freeman. He really slapped the floor and then got dunked on. Yeah, no way. Just an FYI, Hall of Fame. Not much I can do, guys. Dummy. Not quite. Yeah, Garcia, he plays really well, but Baldwin's probably the best defending big that there is. Good take. Shifty of Gallagher Jr. Dang it. Come here, Garcia. What are we doing here? Why doesn't he go up with that? He's the MVP front runner. He literally dribbled as if he wasn't there. Wish he'd throw it down. Playing great. Ooh, Lamar. Great take. Dang. Really, Shumi? That's dumb. Dang it, man. They just keep drawing fouls on us and going to the line. There we go, Devin. Good take, Freeman. Freeman was wide open in the corner. 10 points, 0 boards, and 0 assists. Wow. Oh my gosh. Just terrible. I'll take that. Thirty-one to 14 at halftime. We're still on Hall of Fame difficulty. We're just killing this bum team. -22%. Baldwin has 2 points. I need a trade for dude. He wants out of Columbus, man. There we go, Harrison. There we go. Ah, shoot me. Come on, man. Sent that one. Let's go, Harrison. Yeah, I knew that wasn't going in. Why can't we just bring help? And one lob. Poster. Let's go, Harris. And he helped him up, man. He just sunned that man. Hey, that might be Carson Oliver's first field goal. Landry, bum. There we go. Poster, sit down, Bryce Armstrong. Dang, man, that is annoying. And don't shoot jumpers, man. Let's go. Great defense, Garcia. And we called a timeout for some reason. No idea why we called a timeout, but all right. Flagrant. Yeah, no way he. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm surprised he even made one, so. And one. Let's get the scrubs a minute here. That's not at all the subs I tried to make. There we go. Oh my goodness. And we've doubled their score 48 to 24. I just don't know what to do from here, man. We're killing these guys. Wow. Let's not let something happen here. There we go. Perfect. Freeman hits a three. And one. Nope. Let's hit some free throws, though, Gallagher. We go. That's a career high for him. What a great pass, Johnston. Just a phenomenal pass. There we go, Harrison, another 20-point game. Oh. That was beautiful. Very elegant. All right, let's shoot some free throws. Get Garcia out, man. And one, Marty. $25 for Harrison. Hey, why not? I want to double their points. Here we go. Exactly doubled their points. We win by 32, 64-32 against Columbus. Man, that was pathetic. Absolutely obliterated them. Let's take a look at the box score. McClellan led them in scoring with 8 points, 2 rebounds, a steal. Landry had 7. Baldwin had 4, 10, 1 steal, 1 block. Let's take a look at our side. Marty Harrison, 11, 15, 28 points, 2 boards, 3 assists, and a block. Devin Freeman had 14 and 6, shot 6 for 10 from the field, played really well. LaShawn O'Gallagher Jr., career high 10 points, 4 of 6 from the field, 3 rebounds. Nice game from him. Callaway had 4, 2, 6, and 3 steals. Great game from him. Juan Carlos Garcia, 3 points, not ideal, but 15 rebounds and 4 blocks is stupendous. Johnston, 3 points. Oliver had his first career basket, I believe. Shumey was running around, Holloway was running around, Gibson, James, Parker, and Bowen were all running around. That takes us to 11 in a row. We're 11-2 on the year, and we're on Hall of Fame difficulty. There's not much anybody can do against us. Hall of Fame difficulty, we're just killing absolutely everybody. Yeah, I don't know what to say. So I don't know if I will say anything because that's the end of the episode. Thanks everybody for watching part 14 of season 2 here on the Virginia Beach Vikings franchise on localized content on YouTube, localized _ content on Twitch. Last one of the night. Who knows how many I'll get done tomorrow. We got 9 more games. Yeah. Looking forward to it. Thanks everybody for watching, and I will catch you all in the next episode. Goodbye.